So I've really been enjoying using 3D Touch on my new iPhone 7 Plus. You can of course use 3D Touch on the 6S, 6S Plus, 7 and 7 Plus. And the idea is you tap harder with your finger than a normal just touch would be. So I'm going to try that with the camera here because I'm going to show you two ways that I use it that have to do with photos. One is taking pictures on the camera. You tap down hard with 3D Touch and you can jump immediately into taking a selfie. So the camera facing you, recording a video, going right to slow-mo, or taking a photo normally. So that's different than jumping in by just touching the camera icon and jumping into the last mode that you were in with the camera. So it helps speed up doing some of those things. Also, in the Photos app, you can use it in a very different way. So if I tap on a photo, of course, it takes me right into the full view of that photo. But I can actually tap hard and you can see I got there for a second, the image there. If I tap too hard, it goes right into it. So you kind of got to do this medium tap. So you can very quickly view a photo. Now I notice that there's that little arrow there at the top. That tells me that if I swipe up while I'm tapping down hard, I get these functions here. And I could actually lift my finger up and it keeps those functions on the screen. So it's kind of like a right click or control click or two finger tap on a trackpad on a Mac. It brings up extra functions. So I can very quickly copy, share, favorite, or view more photos from the day, or delete this photo without actually having to go into it with just this quick gesture. So again, what I'm doing here is I'm tapping with a medium press and swiping up and I get these extra options. So that's just a little bit of a look at some of the things you could do with 3D Touch that have to do with photos. I'm still playing around with 3D Touch. There's so many hidden things. People are reporting online all the time new cool things they can do using 3D Touch just to make it quicker to use your iPhone.